Hello, you. Yeah, time for me to tackle the Loopz collection, which is Loopz, Helter Skelter, and Emlyn Hughes Arcade Quiz. Yeah, I don't know. Bought this years and years and years ago, for the great price of $1.99 from Software Superstore. I think, if I remember correctly, it was like a clearance shop where I also got a bunch of other... where I got Rodland and a bunch of other disc games for like $1.99 each when I was in uni. I didn't have much money spent, but I got a few of these, and I think it was pretty much just before I relegated the 64 to the attic. I think I had it with me in uni for a while, but then, you know, being a student, I didn't have much room for stuff, so I had to go back home to mum and dad and got put up in the loft. And so I never played this, got it cheap, and then never played it. And isn't that always the way? Let's get... I figure Mr. Clicky for this one. Nice music, and this wasn't expecting moody sort of stuff like this. Programmed by Gary Liddon and Nick Pelling. Gary Liddon is, it was Gary Liddon who gave me the Halo t-shirt that I've got now, so... Let's see, Horrorbin Game A, level 3. Oh, well, let's press fire to start. From what I've read of the instructions, it's all about creating Loopz. I think it's going to be a bit like Pipe Mania, but without the liquid flooding through. But let's give it a go. We have a choice of tunes. But it's not going to play them too well. Let's see what player one is like. One player, I have no idea what... Let's go with A and A. Select level. I can't seem to choose... left or right. I'll just press fire there. No. Do I need to press a number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, I'm pressing fire. Well, that's not right, is it? Bum flaps. Run stop going to take me back at all? No. No. Hold on a moment while I put the light on and read the instructions. Come on, light. Work. There we go. It says about the controls. Press Commodore logo to pause or run stop to abort the game. How to play. Use the cursor keys, joystick on 64 to select the game you want to play. Move up and down through the options. Press left and right to choose an option. Press space to start the game. Fire on 64. No. Or to select the controls option. Each game begins with 3 lives. You lose a life if you fail to place a piece before the time runs out. If you choose game A, you can play as 1 of 10 levels, 0 to 9. Level 0 is easiest, as the number increases, the time allowed reduces. Though at higher levels, your Loopz score more points. Game A, both players play simultaneously with separate scoring. It doesn't say about... Game B begins at the lowest level, but the level increases by 1 for every 10 loops that you complete. Game C is a puzzle game with 50 screens. Each screen contains a completed loop in which the number of pieces are removed. Okay. Bonuses. Game A, Game B are different bonus games. And... in games A and B, every now and then you get given a special piece called the gopher. If you drop the gopher on a complete loop, it will be erased. Doesn't say anything about actually starting the game after you've selected stuff. Move the piece into position, then press the fire button and move the joystick right to rotate the piece or left to drop it. Keyboard controls vary between versions. You must use a joystick on 64 from Commodore. Press the Commodore logo key to pause or run stop to abort the game. Well, nothing happening there. Let's try all the keys in sequence. This is not looking good, is it? Quite nice music, though. Did want something more than just music, though. Did really fancy a game. Let's read that again. Use the cursor keys on 64, joystick on 64 to select the game you want to play. Up and down through the options, then press left or right to change an option. Let's try up and down. Nothing from up, nothing from down, nothing from left, nothing from right. Nope. modify it now.
Well, that's a bit of a bugger, isn't it? Right, well, I'll have to knock this one on the head and try again a bit. Maybe I'll have another go at this and stick something onto the end, or maybe this will be a known fail. I don't know. See what comes up next, eh? Hope you enjoyed watching. Catch you on the next one, maybe. Whatever that may be. Ta-ta. Right, I'm giving it one more go. Let's try a different game mode. Let's try game type B. Let's try tune B. Joystick 1, joystick 2. Ah! Is it because I'm on port 2? Do you think space? Okay, well, let's go with that. Oh, okay, we're working now. Well, that looks like. There it was. Okay. Let's put that up there. Oh, heck. Left to drop, must remember that. Okay. Ooh. Down. This is not one for doing commentary on, is it? Well, we'll go with left drop. Chucking some nasty ones at me now, isn't it? We'll put that there. We'll hope that. Oh, God Almighty. Really. Oh, my giddy aunt. Don't want any of these bits. Give me some frigging corners. Oh, bloody hell. Alright, okay, that's good. What means I can put that there now. Phew! Oh, it's really giving me nasty pieces, isn't it? I do not like this. Oh, you flipping thing. Good, let's get rid of that one. I suppose the best thing to do would be to stick them right around the edge to start with, wouldn't it? Can I fit that in there? Yeah, but it's going to make that a pig, but there we go. Oh, no. Stick that up there, then. Oh, you what? At least with Tetris, you know how many blimmin' what shape pieces you're getting. Damn, that's it. Nice that it doesn't let you put them down unless they join up. Well, there's still plenty of chance to bugger things up there, isn't there? Let's put that there and hope we can get another. Oh well. This is not a relaxing game, I thought it might be. That there. I need a little one. That's no good to me. Oh, that's not going to do me any good either. We'll put that there and hope we get. Yep, there. We want one more of those, please. Oh, damn you. That's not going to do me any good either. Damn. Should have put that in the top right. That's not going to help me. Oh, bloody hell. That'll do there. Oh, I'm really getting stuck now, aren't I? Let's stick around there. That's good. Phew, that gives me a bit more room for... Oh, you are kidding me. Right, straight piece? No, well that would be too easy, wouldn't it? I'm just going to stick that there out of the way. We'll join that bit up there. Ooh, is that one of those ones that kills a length of... Aha, nice. I'll stick that down there. Oh, we can get rid of that now. Oh, right, okay, well we will go with... there. Oh yeah, we need to fill this in, don't we? Let's fill that corner there. Yeah, well, we'll put that there. Hopefully, yep, we've got another one there. Come on, little bits, little bits. I need lots of little bits. I'm just going to... Oh, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Stick that there out of the way because I'm not going to fit anything else there in the meantime, are I? Oh, elves, teeth. This is not going well now, is it? I'll put that. Oh, let's get rid of that one. Phew. Oh, that's not going to help me anywhere, is it? Oh, good, 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 good. Damn you! Oh, bum. Bum, bum, bummity, bum, bum. Oh, this is going from bad to worse now, isn't it? Oh, I can't put that there because it doesn't join, does it? Oh. Oh, this has all gone horribly wrong now, hasn't it? I don't want to cover that in because I need to... I can still salvage that, can't I? Maybe, in theory. Oh, you... What I really need is something to get rid of that. Oh, damn, I could have got rid of that bloody piece. Oh, why didn't no one tell me? What are you doing, Rob? Ow. Blinking flip. Give me a little bit. Give me a little... I'm running out of... That doesn't really help me massively there, though, does it? What I really need to do is complete that bit. Oh, my giddy aunt. Where am I going to stick that? Oh, right, now I'll get rid of that. Phew. Good. Of course, I've put so many other random bits down there to clear space, I am absolutely stuck for... I'll join that up. I'll dump that... there. Oh, bloody corner. Oh, good. That's that one gone. This is a tricky, tricky game. Oh, blinking flip. a straight bit. There we'll go, a straight bit. I need a short straight bit. Let's put that where I couldn't. Oh, up the top there. What am I doing? I'm wasting time. I'm going to block something by accident now. Phew! Oh, what do I need to get rid of? That will come round to there. That'll go round to... I need to get rid of that one, don't I think. Oh no, that's still not going to bloody work, is it? Damn. Okay, well, let's stick that there. Yeah, I'm panicking now. That's never good with an arcade puzzler, is it? Put that there and we'll maybe wipe that out later. That's not going to help me. I can't put that anywhere other than up there. Oh, you git. Oh, well, that's me completely scuffed on that now, isn't it? I've got nowhere to put it. Oh, yes, I have up there. Oh, well. Good. Get rid of that. Oh, that's it. Give me something just as bloody annoying. I mean, I can't... Oh no, I might be able to. Give me a corner. Let's wipe that out. That gives me a bit more space. Oh, where am I going? That's going up to the... Oh, that's going... Straight piece. Give me a corner for that there. Give me another straight piece. No, not a big straight piece like that. It's an annoying thing. I'll just go that there for now, and that's not helping me at all, is it? What am I getting rid of? Someone help me here. Damn. That bit there. No, I'm still stuck, aren't I? I'll have to dump it there and try and wipe it out later. Nice. How am I doing on score or anything like that? Wipe that out and make myself a bit more room for bugger all. Great. That's all blocked in. So I'll have to try and... How long does this game go on for? This is really quite a tricky game. Let's see if we get a small one in here. Oh, that's it. Give me a big one instead. No one wants big pipes like that, do they? Why would it let me put that there on the left? So I think we'll just dump that there. Oh, you sods! Is the only place that'll go, isn't it? Yep. Yeah, that's going into there. I need to wipe out that one or that one. Let's put that there. This is a corner. Where am I doing with this? Is this a what? No, that's another bloody corner one, isn't it? Idea what I need next, so I'm just sticking them wherever they'll fit and hoping for the best. No, did not want that. We'll stick it there and hope we get a... that's coming right to that. I need to get rid of that, don't I? Also need to get rid of that as well already, but... we'll go with that, and... Damn. I'm gonna Oh, you are taking the pee now, aren't you? I mean, I've got nowhere I can put that. I can't put that anywhere. Oh, well. Target 1500 and I score 394. Well, it's first go. It's first go's go. That's okay, isn't it? Okay, let's try game type C and tune C. Oh, I don't have a code. Voodoo Child, okay. I think it gives you a code to start with. What? What? Oh, okay. Okay, that's not so bad. You've just got to fill in the bits that it beats from them. Okay. I guess later on it's going to get quite difficult, isn't it? It's going to have more complicated bits and pieces. Yeah, that's... Oh, bum. I put that in the wrong place, didn't I? But how do I... Right. Yes, I should put that corner up the top right. Let's try that one again. Oh, different ones this time. Oh, you what? There's that. Wipe out most of them and make you about there, I think, isn't it? Come here. Okay. There we go. Whew. The timer ticking away does make things a bit tense. Oh. Oh, I don't know now. Was it there and... Hopefully that's it. That all fits. Phew! Oh my word. Okay, at least this has got too many big bits. Stop taking bits away, you bastards! Oh, damn you! Well, that's balls that up, hasn't it? I don't know why I'm bothering, to be honest, but I don't know if it'll... Yeah, that's... Can I change my mind? No. Well, now I'm stuck, aren't I? Let's do run stop. Aha. Oh, right, and that quits me back to the task we not... Oh, well. But anyway, yeah, I think that's long enough. Loopz on the 64. That was all right. Should have played that before. That's a fun little puzzler. Gets a bit frantic at times. Yeah, pretty good. Wonder what it's like on other versions. But this is the only version I've got, so be a while before I try another version. Anywho, yeah, there we go. Loopz on the 64. Hope you enjoyed watching. Catch you on the next one, maybe. Ta-ta.